Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence.
Rorschach's Journal, October 12th, 1985. Dog carcass in alley this morning. Tire tread on burst stomach. This city's afraid of me. I've seen its true face. The streets are extended gutters, and the gutters are full of blood. And when the drains finally scab over, the accumulated filth of all their sex and murder will foam up around their waists. And all the whores and politicians will look up and shout, "Save us." And I'll whisper, "No." Now the whole world stands on the brink, staring down into bloody hell. All those liberals, and intellectuals, and smooth talkers. And all of a sudden, nobody can think of anything to say. Beneath me, this awful city, it screams like an abattoir full of retarded children. And the night reeks of fornication and bad consciences. Rorschach's Journal, final entry. Whether I'm alive or dead upon this reading, I hope the world survives long enough for this journal to reach you. I live my life free of compromise. Step into the shadow without complaint or regret. Rorschach, November 1st.
Words of the prophets are written on the subway walls, tenement halls, whispered. Silence.